Okay.
Thank you.
Advisor, Ma'am RDS, by our program guide, Honorable Rebecca Villamor, the teaching staff, Ma'am Angelita Caballera, the GPTA officers, pupils, mga kag-anak, mga bisita, ladies and gentlemen, a pleasant morning to all of us. Yan ang natubog. Nasa rin natin. K-12 graduates molded through a resilient education foundation. Kahusay, a word resilient, it is showing strength or stability in times of challenges or problems or trials. Pagpapakita ng kabasugan, katatagan, kapanahon ng problema o pagsubok. Natawad pa ka mo na, or pino.
Such a gorgeous lady. Thank you for that. A warm welcome and a beautiful message. And now, let's proceed. Sit back and relax. For it is the exciting part of this program. So without further ado, before we proceed anyway, may I call the grade 5, selected grade 4 pupils for the dance presentation.
Para que
Certificates. Now may I call student advisor, class advisor, Mrs. Elena A. Aldanza, and very proud also again, once again, Maria D. Arcosan, and also our school principal, Mabini ES, and the AWARDEES as we see, Mom Robin. Music. Okay. Another heartthrob ng Mabini Elementary School. Mula siya sa F4, no? F4 ba yun? At hindi ang joke. Di ba yung mga Korean na kuwan? Na mga manaki drama? Di ba may mga kuwan sila nila? O, si Joke na na siya kay tanang bubo-bubo pa ng bubo. Next, we have Zia Rene Chitagayo. Congratulations, Tay. Tagwa ko ni Tay.
Congratulations, Tai. And let's proceed to the
Okay, forward dali para makita. Kuya iba. Na. Oh, dida doy. Ito para makita ka doy. Okay. Maestra. Music. Okay, before we proceed to the grade 5 awardees, I would like to thank the following persons who donated the medals. We have our local chief executive, Sir Alexander, Honorable Alexander S. Pitas, and we also have Vice Mayor Sir Hiyo I. Zabala. And we also have Honorable Mike Floyd Calpieco, and also Sir Honorable Jericho Calpieco, our governor of Leyte Division. District, second district of Leyte, sorry. Okay. Thank you. Honorable Adelita, terima kasih.
Ini ang lahat ng iyong
the Sangguniang Bayan members, the barangay officials headed by Honorable William Mark, the PTA officers headed by Korea Arbizon, my very super active teaching staff of Mabini Elementary School, and to my buddy, the Committee on Education, Honorable Adidina Maasin. Again, to the very supportive parents.
Thank you.
Okay, Nene! Makita itong shoes. Narin dyan ko sa ilin kaya para makita ang shoes. Akong shoes ha. Thank you so much sa sponsors sa akong shoes. Mga kapa, mga maestra, no? Thank you! Napukos mo na. Ani, tanong, kayo na.